Maybe you should be eating more of these if you have knee arthritis. Adding grapes to diet resulted in less activity-related pain in knee osteoarthritis. Medical News Today reported new research presented at the Experimental Biology Conference in San Diego, California, suggesting that regular grape consumption may help alleviate pain associated with symptomatic osteoarthritis of the knee and improve joint flexibility and overall mobility. Researchers attribute these potential benefits to the polyphenols found in grapes. The 16-week clinical study undertaken by Texas Women's University was designed to investigate the benefits of grape consumption on inflammation and osteoarthritis outcomes. 72 men and women with knee osteoarthritis were assigned to either consume grapes in the form of a whole grape freeze-dried powder or a placebo powder. The study results presented by lead investigator Chanil Juma, PhD, showed that both women and men consuming a grape-enriched diet had a significant decrease in self-reported pain related to activity and an overall decrease in total knee symptoms. This beneficial effect was more pronounced in females. Dr. Juma also shared results from a recent cell study that looked at the effects of whole grape polyphenols on cartilage cell integrity and markers of cartilage health. A marker for cartilage degradation was significantly lower with the three highest doses of the whole grape polyphenols when compared to control cells and cells treated with the inflammatory agent, suggesting a possible protective effect of the grapes on cartilage cells. My comment, polyphenols in fruits can be helpful if you suffer from osteoarthritis. Thanks for watching.